So, we've got two boxes. And this guy here wants to SSH to this guy here. And there's a firewall between. So this guy here can SSH to this guy here. And then this guy here can SSH back over the tunnel. So that's an SSH tunnel.